Mr. Levitt, you really should have made an appointment.
What? To see my own daughter?
You shouldn't just turn up unannounced. I'm sorry, but I've got to ask. Have you been drinking today?
No.
Dad!
Look at you. How are you?
Good.
I'm so sorry it's been so long. Still out of bed then? Lovely shoes. You okay?
Yeah.
Good girl, I missed you.
Good day.
I've got rotten old bee. Look at you. You're a right mucky pup. Good job I got these. You know I love you very much. And I've always said that you're Daddy's special girl.
I'm so proud of you. Do you remember what I said about Mum?
Smiling down on us from heaven.
Yeah. And who she was with?
The angels.
Yeah, the angels. Sherry. I've got to go away.
To meet Mummy?
Yeah.
Can I come too?
No, you can't come. I need you to stay here to make this a better place.
Will you send me a postcard?
Yeah, of course I will.
Don't cry, Daddy.
Mr. Levitt, if you'd have said you were ill.
Listen, Elaine, you wouldn't give me the time of day this morning, so please don't pretend you care now. Sorry. Will you at least make sure that she gets that for me?
You have my word.
Thank you. Please look after her.
I promise we will.
To the best girl in the whole world. I'm with Mummy now, and she looks more pretty than ever. We both send big kisses to you. Sherry, the necklace I gave you. When you feel sad, just hold it close and feel it beat. That's our hearts, and how much Mummy and Daddy really love you. Be good for Mrs. Briggs and keep smiling. All our love, Mum and Dad.